It's the Eastern Conference on display, featuring the Boston Celtics, bringing you another edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Joined by Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan. David Aldridge is with us on the sidelines. Now, here's Tatum. Rebounded by Donovan Mitchell.
And you figured once Gobert was traded, it was a matter of time before Mitchell was moved as well. You knew a team would jump at the chance to add him. And here we are now, a new start with the starting role for Donovan Mitchell. For a guard like Garland, hitting threes blocks the rest of the floor.
Richard Hammond, we've seen a lot of growth in Jason Tatum's team. He gives credit to the late Kobe Bryant.
Yeah, he was fortunate enough to train with Kobe Bryant and sometimes he reminds you of a young
Jason Tatum.
He clearly absorbs a ton of information from him.
Now, we might have a throwback battle on our hands, Greg. These two teams take pride in their defense.
No doubt, these are some tough-nosed, gritty, physical defenses. And we're not going to see many easy buckets. Both sides are going to make you work.
A putback. That shot, no good. So the Celtics will take it the other way. To the middle. Here's Williams.
Robert Williams.
Good, and it's Tatum picking up the assist.
Jason Tatum.
Intelligent play by Tatum, moving the ball to get an open shot.
Pass to Allen. Mobley, right side. Just five to shoot. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. For three, Mitchell. Rebound by Williams. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for Boston. Here's Brown. Mobley with the rebound. Mitchell wide open. And the three ball is good.
That Garland is only getting better at this, developing into a skilled playmaker.
Back to Tatum. Driving to the basket. Oh, he misses the dunk. Cleveland with the ball. Cleveland moving around. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first.
Why? Just why? Come on, man. Save that one for practice. Looking at this Cleveland Cavaliers team, this is a squad that really wants to get out of that championship team shadow. They want to establish their own identity.
Here's Allen. Mobley trying to free himself up.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Don't care where you're shooting from.
Shooting for Boston.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
Talked about it, Richard. The city of Cleveland eternally grateful to LeBron for winning them a title back in 2016.
Boston ball.
And so is the franchise, but it's understandable why these players want to be given respect on what they've done for this team since he left, especially considering the recent success they've had with this young crew.
2 minutes.
Pass to Hauser. It's plugged in on the wing.
3 second violation.
And it's a defensive 3 second violation. Boston's doing a fifth attempt at the line in the game.
And up around 82% as a team a season ago. So they know how to make the most of those opportunities.
And he shows the focus there, nails the technical. Here's Williams. Mobley with the block.
Such long arms. Mobley is tough to do anything against.
Just a picture-perfect alley-oop. You gotta love that one.
A little surprise, Greg. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same. Williams with a clean look. Off the mark, Hill with a three-point shot. The try by Garland. off the mark. His first miss of the game, 1-for-2. Here's Brogdon. The shot will not fall. So Cleveland will take it the other way. For Malcolm Brogdon, he comes from a family, Greg, where education comes first.
His first.
Well, Malcolm earned his degree plus a master's while in college.
That's a line for your Cavaliers.
Lawyers, his mom involved in higher education. Brogdon, maybe the smartest guy in the NBA.
Greg, an outstanding scorer, Donovan Mitchell, takes it to another level on the playoffs, doesn't he?
And Kevin, how about all of his averages go up come playoff time? Spider is a guy who wants the limelight and, like other stars, takes on more of a load in the postseason.
Now, here's Garland.
Jared!
And it's Allen, slam it down.
Donovan Mitchell,
by his length and leaping ability, Allen is a ridiculous lofter.
Here's White. Off with the layup.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent D, avoided fouling and got in perfect position to alter that shot.
Now, here's Garland. On the wing, Mitchell. And put him that time.
Mitchell!
6 points for Mitchell.
This is what makes Mitchell dangerous, his ability to rise up immediately after catching that pass.
To the inside. And a pull throws it down.
Merci. Merci, t'as give up. Kaka pouvait comme Toby que t'es beau. Vas-y, parle, non? Parle.
The fuck, tu es nul, t'es nul.
Ah ouais? Ouais, qui gagne live? Ça, je pense que t'as gueule. Ok, tu m'as dit que t'es bon avec Celtics, non? Pourquoi tu parles? Tu m'as dit que t'es bon avec Celtics. Merci, tu fermes ta gueule, bro. Kaka pouvait comme combo. J'ai recall cette merde.
J'ai mis tout.
Ta gueule. Toby, t'es caca dans plein là.
Ok, I don't make it.
Ok.
Moi, je joue pas plein là, c'est pas la différence. Soit tu grind tes buts dans ma carrière. Moi, je joue pas plein là, c'est ça la différence.
Ok, mais où je joue plein là?
Tu dis bro, tu prends dans chaque fois tes amis, tu joues pas ton temps.
Je prends un joueur. Toby, tu sais que j'ai raison, mais tu fais comme si t'as raison. Comme ta gueule, bro. Ça a fait Toby ton bas est pédé.
What the fuck, j'ai raison.
Ça, ta gueule, bro. Comme je t'ai dit, j'utilise que un joueur. Ta gueule. Ok, je l'avoue. Mais toi, t'arrives pas à avouer, c'est chiant pour toi.
Parce que je
joue pas,
c'est normal.
Ok, je joue quoi? Je fais que des 1v1, bro.
Quoi?
Je prends un joueur de plein out, un joueur, et je joue avec toute la game.
Je vois tes streams, je vois tes vidéos, comme arrête ça,
bro.
Arrête ça,
bro.
Ah non.
Hospital.
Leave it in the past, nothing gonna last, yo. Can't believe I'm bag looking like Luca. Boot up, Don Chick. Look who done this. Jumping, look who run this. Ayy, Luca, Don Chick. Tell him to run up, tell him to run up my check like Luca, Don Chick. Okay, hold the confetti. Okay, just say.
Ferme ta gueule.
Ding. Ding. Hop. Hop. Hop.
Elle
Elle
Je t'avais dit le bac.
Elle est.
Qu'est-ce que tu dis, PD?
Caribou!
Caribou, non?
Hey, Caribou!
Non, c'est l'autre, c'est Deipou.
Yo, Deipou!
I know. Attends, je suis en train de crier nav, attends.
Moi, je compte une nav, nice. Mais Oh my God, I'm so dumb. Big dick on my match. Oh my God, these fucking AIs, man. Plays a charred AI. Oh my dude, so that's bad.
I'm not sure.
No!
I'm going to make a general C. 24 weeks and nothing to me.
I'm about to lose this down.
Everything you did in the head, and it was a business of business. To run to the man is a man in a bowl. Took 20 bits, no mistake. I need to break some tricks too big.
Yo,
I was sending a message to my ex.
Oh my god, Lee, I really lost his AI. I lost his AI. I never lose the AIs, man. I never lose the AIs. What's that film on Moses Supreme?
Never.
Never be gone. Never. That's how you
fun for, sir. Je pas, bro. She good. Mon bas est cool, bro.
Tu l'es vraiment pas?
Moi, je suis good, bro.
T'es pas good.
Moi, je te dis. Moi, je vis bien comme Andrew Tate, bro.
Non, moi, je suis pas good. J'ai
vraiment fait nav.
Hein?
J'ai fait nav.
Quoi nav?
Check. Tap. Yeah, tap. So she wrestled, mushing, now she back. Then I'm on your 50, she back. Work. One phone call, get you whack. Trying to serve an image for me, sack. Was a million more to be top pepper. In a minor menace and the key. Man in finish in a mission, Mrs. Sheep. To be someone, BDE. To be bien, Susie Mozizi. In a minor, the way. Toby, aide-moi à faire un nav drip.
J'ai fait
Je m'en fais où?
Est-ce
que c'est un blanc qui est à côté de toi?
Quoi?
C'est un blanc qui est à côté de toi?
Non.
Toi, tu dors avec des noirs ou avec des blancs?
Avec quel noir?
C'est qui le noir?
Quoi?
C'est qui le noir que tu dors avec?
C'est un Bahamien.
Un quoi?
Bahamas.
Oh.